Hibs almost got off to the perfect start. 5 minutes gone, the header from Dodds. No luck, though, for the big defender. Hibs' Icelandic goalkeeper, Ole Gottskálksson, has been criticised by the home fans recently, and he didn't do himself any favours in this match either. At the other end, Stevie Woods showed him how it's done, saving well from John Hughes' header. But Gottskálksson's confidence is rock bottom right now, and he looks shaky again in this Motherwell attack. But he got away with it, though. With Gottskálksson looking odds on to concede one, the Hibs strikers realised they had to get their noses in front, and Chick Charnley almost obliged here. But the Icelandic goalkeeper was never far from the action. A superb stop here from Tommy Coyne, who was injured in the follow-up. Coyne only lasted 3 minutes of the second half before being replaced by Dougie Arnott. Motherwell had young Stephen Craigan to thank for keeping them on level terms early in the second 45, clearing Rougier's drive off the line. Then Paul Tosh was next to attempt to break the deadlock with a spectacular lob. So close with that one. Stevie Crawford decided it was time to go it alone. Lovely control on the edge of the box. He took on the Motherwell defence, made room for the shot, but a great save from Woods. Still it remained goalless. But Rougier took the resultant corner, and there was Darren Dodds to nod the ball past Woods. 1-0 Hibs, relief all round with a quarter of an hour left. Worthy to break their run of 7 consecutive defeats. A well-timed leap from Dodds. Tosh was then booked for this tackle on Lee McCulloch. The youngster had only been on a matter of minutes as a sub, but he took no further part in the game. Motherwell, with no more substitutes left, played on with 10 men. And against all the odds, they grabbed a dramatic injury time equaliser. Kevin Christie decided to let fly. Gottskálksson should have held it. He didn't. And Owen Coyle made him pay. A disaster for the goalkeeper. Hibs halt the run of defeats, but Gottskálksson cost them a valuable...